It's one thing to play in front of a lot of fans, but it's another to play in front of our fans, which are particularly loud, particularly rowdy.
But it's always darkest before the dawn.
The first goal was to get home floor throughout the playoffs, and it was more of a thank you to our fans for all they do. And we know what 15,000 fans does for us, and we know how proud they are to put on the jerseys, the hats, and we want to make sure we play with the energy they give us every single night.
When they're singing along with the anthem and the fireworks are going off during player intros, it's just chills, and there's nothing like, you know, hearing the fans and that Go Rush Go chant mid-game to fire you up.
There's just more on the line when it comes to playoffs. And, you know, as a player and as a team, you want to be known as someone and as an organization who performs in playoffs and wins championships. When you're done playing, I mean, that's what it's all about. You want to be known as a champion. So we're going to do everything in our power to bring that championship back to Rush Nation for all they do for us.
They want to come here, they want to play us, they want to try and take us on. What do you say, Rush Nation? This is your Saskatchewan Rush!
We're still lonely in the same old lives.
Welcome back.
Sass, tell center.
It starts tonight, right, boys? It starts tonight. Let's get after it. Like it's there to choose. 1, 2, 3,
brothers! Yeah, just forget the wins. It's the best to use. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
In the city of lights, in the back street balls and the neon lights. When I heard the thunder, I could feel the rain. The Saskatchewan Russian transition. It's the same religion, just a different name. Won't you? The final opening deals it up. It's centered in front. They score. McIntosh back to right. Scores. Nifty give and go. Count shot. Top corner game.
Rush Nation. Let's hear it. We want power.
Follow me into the jungle.